Hello everybody, it is Gotafly back, and today we're going to be doing some, like, another TF2 kind of commentary. So while I'm doing a commentary over this, I was really stupid and forgot to click the button when me and Dirtcraft are recording here, so yeah. I just got those two headshots there, and you're going to be hearing Dirtcraft. And Dirtcraft is playing the heavy thing. Okay, sorry if he's a little too loud. I'm going to turn down the volume on that. So I saw the spy over here zap that meanie, and then he went over here, and then he went this way, and I'm so stupid. He went behind me and some crowd in the backstab. So, then I saw that scout going back there. I thought he was going to come out there, and then the engineer came, and shot the forgot to click the right click button. Then I thought that just looked cool.
Okay, that should be better for you guys.
Let's see. Oh yeah, then there's this heavy coming around the corner. I didn't shoot in time, and that sentry got him. And then I popped that dude on the way out, but it wasn't a headshot. It just did a 63 damage. And then I chased the spy down, and he was just standing there trying to shoot the engineer. And then Dirtcraft is, yeah. And I'm using the Orper Hand SMG and the Neon Smasher. I got a headshot on that soldier coming out of spawn. This map's really good to snipe on. Then I just let Dirtcraft handle that dude. And then I didn't think there was anyone coming out there until a scout came out, Rex, and I tried to SMG battle him, and he got the best of me. Oh no, the revolver spy got me. I didn't edit out these parts because I don't really need to, so we're just spectating this guy at the moment. Oh yeah, Dirtcraft just died there. So we're just spectating this. Okay, so we're back. I just took this teleporter. It's actually a really good teleporter sniper spot, because you can just start sniping the second you teleport. So that's really awesome. And I caught... Oh, I missed that pyro by the littlest tiny bit. And then he sees me, and he's shooting. And then I just totally lost all my sniping skills a little bit. And then I had to explain to Dirtcraft that there's something called the Spicicle. And then there's that disguising spy, and the engineer caught him, I think. And then there's the spy going around backstabbing people. So we just spawn in here, that teleporter's down, so I take this one. I really thought he was a spy, but no reason. And then now that I look at it, that was the spy. Now that I look at it, I think that person behind me... Oh, and then I randomly just went for a headshot and got that spy. I'm trying to catch up on my sentences here. But, can't really.
Oh, wow. You're going to get called half on so much.
Then, as you can see, they capped the point right here, I'm pretty sure. Really good cap for their team. Yeah, they just capped it. They still have people on the cart. They went for that headshot, but then Dirtcraft just mowed them down with the Tommy Slav. Then I thought that was a spy, and it turns out he was. And he's not a dead ringer because his head's still poking up. When are they ever gonna fix that? And then I think that was a spy, but I missed the swing with my hammer. Yeah, Yeah, it was a spy.
Dude, there's a spy in here that's like making people freak.
And then I had to explain again that there's something called a spicicle.
Okay.
Because he never listens. Oh yeah, there he's finally saying
it.
Okay.
It's so OP.
And then he thinks it's OP.
Can you? I'll trade you this time to bring it for it.
And then he wants to trade me, and I'm like, nope. And plus, I already have the Tommy Slav.
Dude, there's a spy right here, and he's camping.
And then I really thought he was a spy, but look at that face. I got
there's
hit by that pill.
Here,
and then I got killed by
I
that charging
over here
devil.
Right now. Over here, medic.
And then he's obsessing about an overheal coming up.
Dude, have you watched Zootopia yet?
And then he's like talking
it's like
about
extreme,
a movie.
It's extreme propaganda for the cop force.
So he's just bunny hopping this way, nice and easy. Missed that shot. I didn't track him enough. 100% charge. And then I saw that spy, and he thought he went back here, but he might have, like, went up there. So, I just,
yo, I need a medic.
And then he blew up over here, so I kind of just gave up and got that ammo. I just checked everybody, just in case.
Oh, got a dead turret over here. There's someone here. I need someone to heal me,
bad. Okay. And then I saw that dispenser on the corner and that rocket came around and shot
me.
With the other rocket from that soldier with the small town bring down. So we just got this MG setting up all the stuff.
Yeah.
And yeah.
I want a Thompson banger so bad. Not the Thompson banger, but the Raspies.
And that's definitely a spy, and that pyro helps him out.
Yeah, man. What?
So, yeah. And then I'm surprised that wasn't a headshot. There's something really finicky about bunny hopping players and headshots recently. If you watch my videos, none of my jump perfect headshots are being headshots that are being body shots. And then that sniper moved in my way and just totally messed everything up.
Yeah. Yo, dude, I'm gonna spy this guy.
And then I just got totally assassinated here. So we're in the next round. Ready to play. Just waiting. This is like one of the best maps for sniper, I think. Because there's like all these long pathways where you can just shoot them. Like that first one's super good for sniping, and this map's really good for sniping.
Yo, once these guys start coming out, I'm gonna go invisible.
And then
30 seconds.
And then Dirtcraft is obsessing about spy and stuff. How you can go invisible, but who cares? He never plays.
How goes the brass piece?
Anyways, then I'm just messing around.
You can borrow stuff.
And then I'm telling him that why he doesn't just borrow it. So yeah. And then the round started. That heavy machine, so I started pushing a little
bit. How do you backstab people?
And then your craft was asking how to backstab people.
Ooh, how good is it?
No, maybe it's called a backstab because you walk behind them and stab
the
them.
Does it insta kill?
Then this spy internal reward is rushing me in that backshway. Sniper hit him with the critical hit. That pyro got me, so I rushed up a little bit, but in that rush I failed.
What the heck is F23?
Got killed.
What?
that punk toast someone,
dude that always has a buff and finally got killed.
Anyways. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna end that episode here, guys.
So, spawn it back.
Oh, that's only a 10-minute video, I didn't realize.
I'm going again.
Okay, see you
later. Get some nice, sweet headshots. But I totally missed that. Oh my gosh, what am I talking about? Headshots? This isn't even live. Oh. So, we got that dude. He's just stabbing everybody, but that's okay.
I'm going spy time. What?
Oh, this guy has like the best luck ever.
Someone just yelled spy and killed me.
And let's see. Oh yeah.
Oh no, wait, that's friendly. Hold on.
Here. Well, their team is doing a really good job with the capture stuff. It just switched. I didn't want to walk out the door, so I kind of delayed a little. Because that one soldier actually knows how to rocket jump.
Yo.
So, yeah. Kind of
I hate sniping in TF2.
There, but it killed him.
I like unturned where you just hold it down.
Then I got killed. Because
I just have to double click it.
And I got lit on fire, then backstabbed by the spy.
Horrible.
Nice combo.
SMG time.
It's total opposite.
Oh god, run to your life!
On fire. It makes it look so awesome, like the ice is burning. So yeah, we just spectating this guy and we respawn.
Watch out,
here.
You're being owned.
Walking out.
Yeah,
the
they're
door.
Pushing hard right now.
I saw that those rockets coming out.
I'm going complete defense time.
In front of me. I still get a headshot on that guy though. I think they pop another headshot coming up.
Don't let him.
I miss this headshot, I guess. I miss it, get a body shot, but it was pretty charged. Then we got a weird engineer just staying down there.
Dude!
I just came
this
down
thing looks OP!
Dispenser. Well, I mean, teleporter.
Look at this gun I'm holding right now!
And then, he's obsessing about more items in TF2. Then I tried to go in that corner, and I got shot by that soldier.
Oh gosh. Someone help.
Thanks guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And
in the sunshine.